Yo, hit this up, hit the bell, let's get into it. We got a package that came in today from Montaigne Parfums. This is Vanille Fraiche, I believe that's how you pronounce it. I've been waiting for this for like 2 weeks. This is supposed to be a inspired version of Parfum de Marly Layton, so I'm super excited to try this out. Let's take a look at the bottle. So here you have a 1.7 ounce bottle. Like I said, this is the Vanille Fraiche. One of the key notes they have listed is bergamot, vanilla, and sandalwood. This is shipped from New York, if I'm not mistaken, which most of my fragrances are. The atomizer cap is on there pretty tight, pretty snug. Simple atomizer, simple style bottle, straight to the point type of label. Like a yellowish, sort of goldish color and hint, tint to the bottle or to the liquid. And there is the atomizer. Very nice, very wide distribution. Really nice. This is the box that it comes in. So as you open the box, you're presented with your bottle here. And I like the box. This is really simple, straight to the point, very chill sort of format how they made it. I like these. As you guys saw, the atomizer, it's really nice. That smell is interesting. On the skin, it is really nice. That vanilla and that apple really does its job. It's kind of giving me, even though it's vanilla and apple, it's kind of giving me like a graham cracker vibe, or maybe like an apple pie kind of vibe. It's sweet. This is completely a gourmand scent, at least to me it is. Like I say, this is the variation or the inspiration of Parfum de Marly Layton. And from what I hear, that thing is a killer. Guys ran a rave about it, so I wanted to pick this up and to get a good idea of what it may smell like. I'm really liking this. That apple and that vanilla, and it's just, it got like this slight incense kind of deal going on. I don't know if that's like a cinnamon note that I'm picking up and mistaken for an incense, but this smells really good. It's sweet. It's a little powdery, just a little bit, not a lot at all. It's warm, it's inviting. This is definitely fall. This has fall written all over it. I definitely wouldn't do this or try this in the summer. This just smells really nice. And the bottle smells totally different. It smells good still, but it smells totally different in the bottle. You get like a lemony kind of vibe in the bottle, but that may be the bergamot. That's really nice. This is my first impression of this. Presentation wise, I would probably give this I'd say a 6.5, 7. It's not nothing too crazy. It's nothing too fancy at all. Straight to the point, which I do like about the bottle. Straight to the point, not a whole lot of wasted energy on irrelevant stuff. Yeah, this I really like. Fragrance itself, first impressions, I would give it like a 9 out of 10. I would say maybe even an 8.5 out of 10. It's really nice. I'm really haven't gotten a chance to really sit with it and experience the dry down. This is straight out the box and just my first take on the overall presentation of the fragrance and bottle as well. I got a feeling that this is going to be something that really takes well to other people smelling it more than it will take to you smelling it. Even though it smells amazing, it's the vanilla in this is very loud, the apple is very loud, and I believe this is going to do very, very well. Let's take a look at the note layout. So for the notes, you got the top notes of bergamot, mandarin, lavender, pepper, apple for your top notes, which I'm guessing that's that orange is probably what I was picking up, or that mandarin is what I was picking up out of the bottle. Maybe that's what I was picking up that I thought was sort of lemony. Has a pepper and a lavender. Middle notes has violet, jasmine, geranium. I guess there is like a little bit of a spicy sparkle sort of aspect to it as well. And for the base notes, you have guaiac wood. I hope I'm saying that right. Sandalwood, patchouli, vanilla, and ambergris. Very, very nicely done fragrance. I'm knowing that this is going to be all about that dry down. I'm going to give this a few wearings. I'm going to wear this actually quite a bit because I was really excited to pick this up and to wear it and just see how it does. So I'm probably going to be wearing this for like the rest of the week and then I'll come back with a full review of what I think on this one. That is it for this video, you guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will catch you guys soon. Peace.